Good morning, guys. Today is August 12th, 2017, and I'm getting ready for Beautycon. Just got out of the shower. I look crazy, but I'm gonna look beautiful when I'm done.
Oh my gosh.
I got my makeup and my weave on.
Yay! Oh.
Going to Beautycon.
I'm so short.
Yay, makeup!
I guess we're riding in this today. To Beautycon.
More than enough room. Decision.
Taj not paying attention in the back.
Oh, hi.
You have a nice old ride.
Oh, my makeup looks good.
This is sad.
I'm feeling myself.
My hair, though.
Alright.
Woo!
Yay.
You can already feel it.
I know.
Yes.
Hair is all over the place. This line is insane. Oh, with this nose highlight though.
Huh?
I said, with this nose highlight though. Yeah. We found her.
I
she was
it.
Parking.
Wait, can we do a selfie?
That's the best.
The lighting is better.
Hello.
There we go.
With the same beauty kind of the background?
Yeah.
Walking into Beautycon. Can you bitches wait? Ugly self. Okay.
Oh, it's cute.
You don't need lipstick. Lipstick needs you.
Thank you.
now's the highlight. Ooh, don't blind yourself.
I'm dead.
That was a really interesting moment for me. Like, social media being a job was very interesting to comprehend. The internet has just always been like therapeutic and meaningful for me.
Beautycon, and you know we're going to discuss specifically beauty in all forms. Jawa recently shared that she's starting to wear less makeup.
Yes, skin.
You, we all love makeup. We can't deny that. But what made you decide? What was the reasoning behind going a more natural step?
Heading to the food truck.
That's actually
That's literally been my face the whole time.
It doesn't want to stay at you.
Yes, catch. This is my bad side. I'm getting on my right. My bad side.
You're brave. Wait, are we going the right way?
Yeah, you go out.
We're
going
to follow the star.
Oh, look at that light.
Catch that highlight
then. That highlight.
Catch that high. Oh, yeah. Don't. Oh,
you're like, oh.
To protect your camera.
Ooh. Yes. Ooh, look at that wind in the hair.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, you don't believe in sunscreen?
I know, I see her.
Really? So you're trying to get through?
Of course, there's a food truck rodeo at Beautycon. We'll be right back.
are leaving Beautycon. Me so sad. Me so sad, guys.